Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft GG House with my boy Zay. Say hi, Zay. God, he's such a weirdo. Okay, so last episode we saw a zombie pigman.
Yeah.
Saw a zombie pigman and the glitch ghast. So today our mission is to find the... Okay, totally didn't mean to do that. Yes, the nether portal.
Okay, let's go
there. So, let's see. The gas was glitching over here. So this is the first cave we're going to check. We got a lot of caves to check. Down there, over there, in there, down there. God, we got a lot of caves to check. We will find this nether portal before day's end. Nothing. Nothing in here. Yep. No. Nether portal there. So now we will go down. Oh, come on, dude. Get a move on. Ooh, there's some iron here. Might as well mine this while we're here. Might as well.
Hey,
alright. Well, yeah, that's another spot. Some more iron. It's fine. I ain't afraid of no zombie. You afraid of a zombie? Better not be. Plus, I find a new partner, man. I don't need no scaredy cats on my team. Let's see. Another portal. Are you down here? Hello. Some more iron. Nope, no nether portal here. I wonder if it can. Do you think it would be behind a wall or something? But then, how would the zombie pigmen have gotten out? No, we're not gonna. We're just gonna look through these caves because the zombie pigman had to have coming out from somewhere.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure the zombie pigman can't dig. Alright, hold on. I hear the Enderman. Kill it. Are you dancing with it or are you fighting it?
I'm fighting it.
Sounds like you're dancing with it.
Oh, dang it. Come here. Dang it. I'm trying to jump and hit him. Please eat up there.
Come on, iron. Come to me.
Is he like up there somewhere where the zombie is?
I don't think so. Well, this cave, we already checked this whole cave. So.
I saw the entrance.
Why didn't I just do this? God, I'm so silly. Okay. Are you going up this way? What about in here? Did we check in here?
No.
I think we're good on coal for now. Up all these waters. Nope, dead end. Dead end. Oh, I hit my head. Oh, zombie. Hello, zombie. Alright, let's go back up. Let's go back up. Okay, I think they heard you.
Ow.
She's shooting you in your butt.
Where's the falcon?
Just run, just keep running away from him. He's a bully. He's just being a bully. Okay. So the zombie pigman was over here somewhere, so let's see if there's a cave over here. Here's a really deep one. Let's see. Some more iron. There is a creeper on fire, which is kind of scary. Okay, he did. He did. He did! Hold on, watch out for this lava over here. Let it go for a second. Okay. I guess I should be putting torches down so we can see. There's a zombie in water. Holy, oh, creeper. No! I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. I need to eat food. Okay. No, we're fine. Whoa, this one keeps going. So this one keeps going. So hold on, just be careful here. We don't want any accidents to occur. Well, this is a nice cave, and here is a zombie. You can handle him, I believe. I trust that you can handle him. I'm gonna go this way. Oh, this just goes out. Okay, let's go back to, down this way. Then we have another zombie visitor. You will be my zombie slayer.
My sword is almost dead, dude.
I made you another one, remember?
I know. Oh, you went down here?
Yeah, I'm just grabbing some of this iron while we're here.
Just go up. Just go up here.
Is there another spot up there?
Yeah.
Alright.
Outside.
Spelunking, spelunking.
Okay.
Down, let's go down. Let's go down. Whoa, this place goes down really far. Let's check it out. Oh, there's a skeleton in there. Yeah, he's gonna just try to shoot arrows at you. Get him, zombie slayer. Zaya the zombie slayer. Equip your other one. Equip your other one. Jumping into the water. Yep. Oh, it doesn't lead to anything. That was kind of a silly jump. We're going up.
How do we get up there? Wait up for me.
Okay. I will make a path for us, eh? Mr. Parkour Master. So you say. Some more iron. Dead end. We will find you, Nether Portal.
I know, right?
The ever elusive Nether Portal. A natural Nether Portal.
Oh, there's
another
entrance over here.
Oh. Okay, hold on.
I found another entrance.
I'm just grabbing this iron. We're gonna have all iron tools, armor. Okay, we went down there,
This one you gotta.
Wait, hold on. No, we wanna be safe.
Whatever.
Oh, you're so cool because you jumped over a tiny gap.
Okay, just go down.
Nothing, nothing down here. Sorry, I was trying to get rid of this block so we could jump up. Okay. Let's see. Nope, we can. Let me open it. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Okay. We might as well grab this iron while we're here. Iron rich, not iron deficient.
Hey,
wanna make, down there. Come here. Come to me, Iron. I want all of you. Okay, well, good luck. Ouch. Ouch. He keeps shooting me. Hit him. Nice. Gee, it's about time. Nothing. Nothing there. Gonna go this way. Pass by our Mr. Zombie friend. Okay, go ahead. Saya the Zombie Slayer in action. 1v1 versus the zombie. Who's gonna come out on top? Oh, and Saya takes him down. We hear another one. Another one. I don't know. I just heard it. I didn't see it. Hopefully, we can come out of here with some diamonds. There he is. Another 1v1 here. Saya versus the zombie, and Saya takes him down without taking any damage. Okay, be careful here. Jump.
Oh, I can't do that.
You can't jump. Ouch. Oh, well, we found some.
Oh, no. Oh.
I forgot what this stuff was called.
Redstone.
Redstone, that's right. We're not going to go down there yet.
Where is that? Around you. Ah.
What? Around me?
The, like, dark
sun. Oh, it's because I'm looking at the lava, I guess? I don't know. Okay, hold on. Let me build our way up. Oop. Pick a block, man. Pick a block. Yeah, just jump under me. Hold on. Hold on. See you later. You can't get up there. Hey, you're using wool. Stop using wool. Let's see, what can I get rid of here? Get rid of that. Okay, well, since you want to do it that way, hop on. And just keep jumping. Hold on, I gotta sync up. Just hold it down.
A few inches later.
Okay, that's not gonna work. Okay, Isaiah, can you take a step back, please? Thank you. Okay. Now come up. Well, you can't do that, Mr. Parkour Master. See? Believe in yourself, Zay. Believe. Okay, well, we're going to fast forward this part in the video because this is taking far too long here. Come on, Mr. Parkour. Everybody's watching you. Jeez. Took you long enough. Okay, hold on. I need to eat some food. I'm almost dead again. Okay, back up this way we go. Where will we stop? Nobody knows. If there's something in there. Let's see.
I am.
Okay. I was trying to find another portal. That is our mission. Say. jeez.
I was waiting for you because I didn't have a pickaxe.
You have a pickaxe. I gave you one, didn't I?
No, you only gave me a sword.
Okay, here. Take this one. Oh. We're lost in the cave. Oh, my God. Oh. We go up this way. Just kidding. Nobody panic. Oh, Zombie Slayer's not here, so I guess I'll take care of him. Okay, Zombie Slayer's hitting me. You're trying to hit the zombie with chicken, dude. Pull your sword out. Okay, I'll take care of the creeper. Come here, Mr. Creeper. You got a problem with me, man? You got a problem with me, Maze? Yeah. That's what happens. Another creeper.
Ow,
oh dang.
Tiny zombie. It's so fast. You kill a tiny zombie.
Mm-hmm. Well, your stuff is down here. Where are you? I don't see you anywhere.
I'm off the star.
I know, but I don't know where that is. Well, I'm really far down.
You're lost, aren't you?
No. I'm just waiting by your stuff. Zaya. Alright, Zaya's back with his stuff. Right here. Okay, let's go down this way. Well, we're trying to find another portal, remember? Oh, we've been through there. Let's go back this way. Well, we'll go back up in a second. But we want to make sure we check everywhere for the nether portal. Zay's taking a nap over there somewhere. Okay, nothing down here. I want that mushroom. Yum. How do we get back up, he says? What a great question. Well, Mr. Parkour Master, you get up using parkour moves. Hold on. Back up a second. I don't want to hit you. Parkour, parkour, parkour.
That's parkour.
Parkour.
Wow.
Yeah, it is. If you're jumping on stuff and you just say parkour, it's considered parkour, okay?
Parkour.
Okay.
Huh. I'm actually doing real parkour.
Oh, okay. Some more torches.
This is continuous.
What? Well, it's our mission for this episode. We must complete our mission. I found another big cave, I think. Okay, you can stay over there because you're a scaredy butt. Well, I'm gonna complete the mission. I don't know about you, mister. Probably need a little bit of practice on your parkour. I saw what you were doing earlier. You're a little rusty on your parkour.
Come out here.
I think. I think I've seen enough. I've seen everything I needed to see from you in your parkour skills.
Okay,
we went down there.
Hi.
Hi, Mr. Parkour. Did we go down here? Let's see.
What?
We will see.
Thought we went down there.
Well, there's no, I don't see any torches.
Well, yeah. Now, I'm gone.
Alright.
Was it a dead end?
Yep.
Okay. Let's go to bed.
There's another cave.
Daddy, stop it. It's night.
That's okay. It's always night in the caves.
Well, I mean out here.
I know, but in the caves, it's always the night.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. If you're scared, we'll go to sleep. another dead end?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna put a torch in here since you checked.
Hi.
Just so we know here you checked. Hello, Mr. Creeper. Fancy seeing you here. Jeez. Ouch.
Where did that creeper even come from?
Where is the skeleton? Oh, there he is. Come and grab your stuff. Come and grab your stuff and then and then we'll sleep. Don't look at the Enderman. You'll make him angry. You won't like him when he's angry. He's right next to you. Don't look at him. He's looking at you. Come up this way. Come and grab your stuff. It's okay. He's far away now. He's by the house. Grab all these dirt blocks. Alright, let's go sleep real quick. So all of these zombies can burn.
What about the stamina? Shoot.
Okay.
Hey,
okay.
What about the stamina?
It's okay. Oh, there's a zombie on fire coming in. It's not your house. Don't worry about him. He's fine. He's our friend. As long as we don't look at him in his eyes. He gets real nervous when you look at him in his eyes. I don't know. He's insecure, maybe. I don't know. He has beautiful eyes. They're very purple. Okay, let's come back this way where we saw the ghast. Maybe it's in one of these caves on the side of the mountain.
That cave up there?
That one?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go check. Are you ready to put your parkour skills to the test? Alright, see. Okay, we're going to race, okay? You want to race?
Sure.
Let's see who can get up there faster.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll start right here. Hold on, hold on. Okay. Come back down right here. Start right here. Okay, ready?
Hey, you see, you have a shovel.
You don't have a shovel?
I don't have a shovel.
Okay, here. Take a shovel. Hey, I don't want you crying when you lose, okay? Because
okay.
I'm not going to take it easy on you, man.
Sure?
All right. You ready?
Yeah.
Set. Go.
I'm coming.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Stop following me. Make your own way. Oh God, I almost fell all the way down. Oh God, I fell down. No!
Yes, I won.
Are you at the cave?
I'm almost at the cave. Hey!
You went too far to the right, dude. You had to stay on the path.
Well, I'm winning.
Good luck.
I'm here.
Oh man. That's not even the right cave. It's up there. You went to the wrong cave. Okay, you won because you came through here. Oh, it's not a cave. Dang it. I lost.
What about that cave?
Is this a cave?
Shut.
Hello? Oh, I think it is a cave. I can't destroy this. Okay. It's a... Yeah, we're going to have to drop down here. Ah! Water, does it go down further? Nope, it doesn't. I wonder if this nether portal is even, were you even able to get to it?
We haven't been through the
Yeah, but then how did the zombie Pikmin get out? There has to be a way for him to get out, right? Oops, sorry. Try to dig our way out, man. You're in my way. You're in my way, man. Okay, hold on. Jeez, Mr. Parkour over here.
I can't even get out here.
Okay, hold on, hold on. Okay. Okay. I need to eat my chicken. Oh, that was funny. Oh, look, a gray pig. Or a gray pig. Oh, God. Gray sheep. Sheep, what are you doing on our house? So.
I was like looking at the sheep, right in the face, but then it was coming. Like this.
Oh, you're so violent. You're so violent towards the sheep.
What does that mean?
That means you're a crazy man. Oh, I heard a baby zombie.
Baby zombie, where?
It's probably underneath the house. It's okay, he can't get out. Come on, we're still looking for it. We have a mission to complete, man. Keep your mind on the mission.
I'll kill you if I come down right now.
Keep your mind on the mission. Come on. Let's go. We've got more sides of this mountain to explore. There's more caves. More possibilities. I have a feeling where we should be looking around where that zombie pigman was. Because I think we're getting a little bit too far away from that area. Oh. Don't you think? Because I don't think the zombie pigman would have came from this way all the way to next to our house. You know what we should have did? We should have hit it and seen where the other zombie pigman came from. I don't know. Only if you're a scaredy cat. Do you think he's still over there somewhere?
I don't know.
Let's go look.
Did we look in that cave?
In this one?
Yeah.
I don't think so. It's my first time seeing this cave. It might not even be a cave. Wait. There's a torch here, so yes, we have been here. Creepers. They're creeps.
That's their nickname.
That's my nickname?
Oh, that's their nickname.
Yeah.
That's their actual nickname.
Oh, okay. Who gave them that nickname?
God.
God gave them that nickname?
Yeah.
Like the Minecraft God?
Minecraft God?
Or a real God? Say so. Are you sure real God even knows what a creeper is? Alright. That's a conversation for another time. Right now we're looking for... What are we looking for? Oh God, you sound so depressed when you say that.
What does that mean?
That means you sound very... sad about it. I want to see if I can get this guy's armor. Give me your armor, sir. I want your pants. No pants. Dang it. I know. But I wanted his pants, okay? I wanted his pants. Wait, I heard a weird sound come from over here.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Hello, zombie pigman, are you down here?
No.
No. Okay, let's check this cave you're looking at. Oh! Ouch. Okay, let's go this way first. Doesn't it make a sound, the nether portal? Hold on, back up for a second.
Like
I don't want to hit you.
Like a zombie here.
I don't think it's this way.
Like the sound,
just nope. Like the enderman. Oh, okay. Thought it made like a real wobbly sound. Sound effects. That's not the sound?
That is a weird sound.
Whatever, dude. What was your sound? What'd your sound sound like? Let's hear it. Okay, alright. We'll see. Are you following me? Where are you? Okay. It's fine. It's okay. Are you scared? Are you scared? Do you want me to call your mommy? Oh god! Okay, this is a dead end anyways. You found a sheep and a horse. Did you name them? Are they your friends?
I'm gonna keep them. I'm gonna go get them.
They don't want to come home with you. Go away, lava.
Yay, the horse likes me.
The horse likes you?
Yeah, I'm riding her right now.
Nice. You don't have a saddle, though, so you can't control it. Okay, house is over there. Where the sun went down that way. House is to the south. I don't care. I don't know how you're gonna keep her when you don't have a saddle. But sure. Oh yeah. That's dark. Is that why it's cool? Because it's dark.
Stay back. Stay back.
Why are you being mean to the cow? What'd the cow ever do to you?
It punched me right in the face.
The cow punched you? You're getting beat up by a cow now? Go ahead. I don't know how you're gonna leave me on a horse you can't control.
No, I need you.
Oh, you need me.
Because there's a creeper
and a zombie. Okay, well maybe you should get away from them. Because I'm looking for the nether portal.
Whatever.
Keep thinking I'm hearing weird sounds.
See me?
I'm over here by your horse.
Don't touch my horse.
I don't want your horse. Your horse looks dirty, like it hasn't taken a bath.
Hey. Make fun of my horse.
I'm just saying. I'm observing.
Dying.
It's a cave. No, don't shoot me. I was just kidding. Whoa. I just saw three pigs come out of one pig's butt.
What the heck? Are they baby? Ah.
No. Oh, you died to a spider.
No, I actually died from myself because I didn't
run. It said you were slain by a spider.
Well, they both hit me about the same thing.
But the spider delivered the finishing blow. Oh, God. What? Get away from me.
I'm sleeping now.
I don't want to die. Yeah, but it's not good. You're just going to lay there because I'm awake, so.
Whatever, I'm taking a nap.
Okay, you go ahead and take your nap. You lazy butthead. Ah, get out of here, zombie. Get out of here. Oh no. I found your spider friend. And your skeleton friend. They seem like very nice people. I think we might be failing our missions, eh? Don't kill me, please. I'm so young. I don't deserve to die. What are you talking about? You're old. Oh, here's your stuff. I'm gonna steal it all. I'm just kidding. Come on. Because you are a little baby. Oh, I need to turn this rain down. It's so loud. Okay, let's go to bed then. You're right. Parkour. 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 I'm not because I'm... Parkour, parkour. Parkour. Ouch. Woo! See that? I got a boost from the arrow. Look at you. You're like possessed.
Okay.
Well, it doesn't. The day doesn't change the rain. Well, I guess it does, actually. I'm not sure where else to check. I feel like we've checked everywhere. Watch out for the creeper. Nice teamwork. I'm gonna ride this. Look at my friend. Hey. Oh, look, he loves me. Hello there, buddy.
I'm gonna go get my friend.
Charge!
What?
After that man in the spacesuit. No, that way. That way. Oh, God. We're gonna get you. Isaiah, why is there a hole in the wall over here?
I don't know.
Alright, everybody, we're going to end the video here. We didn't accomplish our mission today.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
How do you feel about that, Isaiah, not accomplishing our mission? How do you feel? Okay, I'll take that as he's very angry. Anyways, we will find this nether portal. We will find you, nether portal, wherever you are out there. We will find you. You can't hide from us. But anyways, thanks for watching. On to the next mission!
Go.
Ah!